spins and she sways to whatever song plays without a care in the world. And I'm sitting here wearing the weight of the world on my shoulders. It's been a long day and there's still work to do. She's pulling at me saying, Dad, I need you. There's a ball at the castle and I've been invited, and I need to practice my dancing. Oh, please, Daddy, please. So I'll dance with Cinderella while she's here in my arms. 'Cause I know something the prince never knew. All too soon, the clock will strike midnight, and she'll be gone. She says he's a nice guy, and I'd be impressed. She wants to know if I approve of the dress. She says, Dad, the prom is just 1 week away, and I need practice my dancing. Oh, please, Daddy, please. So I will dance with Cinderella while she's here in my arms. 'Cause I know something the prince never knew. She came home today with a ring on her hand, just glowing and telling us all they had planned. She says, Dad, the wedding's still 6 months away, but I need to practice my dancing. Oh, please, Daddy, please. So I will dance with Cinderella while she is here.
You may be seated.
I don't think it's on.
Ready?
Yeah. You may be seated. Dearly beloved, we are gathered together today in the sight of God and in the presence of you, the witnesses, to join Callie and Micheal in holy wedlock, which is an honorable estate instituted by God and commended of the Apostle Paul to be honorable among all men. It is therefore not to be entered into lightly or unadvisedly, but rather reverently, advisedly, and in the fear of the Lord. It is into this holy estate that Callie and Micheal come to be joined. Who gives Callie to be married to Micheal?
Her mother and I.
Give her a kiss. Now face me.
Oh, sorry.
That's okay. Callie and Micheal, I require and I charge you both, as you stand in the presence of God, before whom the secrets of all hearts are disclosed, that having duly considered the holy covenant you are about to make, you do now declare before God and this company your pledge of faith each to the other. Be well assured, if these solemn vows are kept inviolate as God's word demands, and you steadfastly endeavor to do the will of your heavenly Father, God will bless your marriage. He will grant you fulfillment in it, and most of all, He will establish your home in peace. Now face each other. Micheal, wilt thou have this woman to be thy wedded wife, to live together in the holy estate of matrimony? Wilt thou love her, comfort her, honor and keep her, in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep thee only unto her, so long as you both shall live? If so, answer, I will.
I will.
Callie, wilt thou have Micheal to be thy wedded husband, to live together in the holy estate of matrimony? Wilt thou love him, comfort him, honor and keep him, in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep thee only unto him, so long as you both shall live? If so, answer, I will.
I will.
Micheal, repeat after me. I, Micheal, take thee, Callie.
I, Micheal, take thee, Callie.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance.
And thereto I pledge thee my faith.
And thereto I pledge thee my faith.
Callie, repeat after me. I, Callie, take thee, Micheal.
To be my wedded
husband.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
According to God's holy ordinance.
And there too I pledge thee my faith.
And there too I pledge thee my faith.
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 It's okay. Callie and Micheal would like for me to read from Ecclesiastes, the 4th chapter. Two are better than one, for if they fall, the one will lift up his companion. But woe to him who is alone when he falls, for he has no one to help him up. For if two lie down together, they will keep warm. But how can one keep warm alone? Though one may be overpowered by another, two can withstand him. A threefold cord is not quickly broken. And that third cord in this is the Lord. Okay. May I have the rings? The ring.
Oh, that's both of them.
I'm sorry. I didn't see it.
There you go.
Let us pray. Father, may these rings be an ever mindful symbol of their fidelity to you and their fidelity to each other. And it's in the Lord Jesus Christ's name we pray. Amen. Take this and put it on the left finger and repeat after me. With this ring I thee wed.
With this ring I thee wed.
And with all my worldly goods I thee endow.
And with all my worldly goods, I thee endow.
In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Now, Callie, put this on his left finger and repeat after me. With this ring, I thee wed.
With this ring, I thee wed.
And with all my worldly goods, I thee endow.
And with all my worldly goods, I thee endow.
In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Amen. Callie and Micheal have decided to do a sand ceremony. It's kind of difficult to light a candle on the beach, so we've come up with something very interesting. It's called the sand ceremony, and we would like to invite the mothers also up here because they play just as big a part in this as the couple.
Go ahead. As the colors are combined, they're creating something brand new. As the colors of the sand can never be separated, so is said of their relationship. It is all one in Jesus Christ and totally new.
Let's start again.
Yeah, I do think it's her.
Beautiful. I'll invite you back up here.
Okay.
Thank you. Let us pray. God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit, bless, preserve, and keep you. May the Lord with his favor look upon you and fill you with all spiritual benediction and grace, that you may so live in this life through faith in our Lord Jesus Christ, life everlasting. Amen. What God has joined together, let not man put asunder. For as much as Callie and Micheal have consented before God in holy wedlock and have hereto given and pledged their faith each to the other by the holding of hands, by the saying of vows, and by the exchanging of rings, I pronounce they are husband and wife. You may now kiss your bride, Micheal. Now face your congregation. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to introduce to you, please rise, Mr. and Mrs. Micheal Wade Quigley. Now you have all been handed a seashell. We would like Micheal and Callie requested that you throw a seashell into the ocean to commemorate them good luck and wish them good luck.
Sometimes I wake up with the sadness, other days it feels like madness. So what would I do without you? When colors turn to shades of gray with the weight of the world at the end of the day, oh, what would I do without you? A decade goes by without a warning, and there's still a kindness in your eyes. Amidst the questions and the worry, a peace of mind always takes me by surprise. I feel like I'm walking with eyes as blind as a man.